Welcome to WebStylePress. You can easily display flags for any country in WordPress in SVG format. To do that, go to Plugins, click Add New, search for SVG Flags, and here we have it. SVG Flags, beautiful scalable flags for all countries. Install now. After activation, we can use shortcode to use the flags anywhere in WordPress. The plugin uses alpha 2 code system to identify individual countries like US for United States, CA for Canada, IN for India and more. It can be used like this. You see this shortcode SVG-flag. Flag is equal to CA. CA represents Canada. Add high quality beautiful flags to your WordPress site. Display one or more flags at any scale without loss of quality and with a fixed aspect ratio so they always look great. Block editor is also supported. To implement it, go to any page. This is about us page. Let's edit this page. I am using Elementor page builder. Edit with Elementor. Let's edit this block. Text. And here, let's add this shortcode. SVG-flag. Flag is equal to CA. And then flag for United States. And then flag with image tag. Update. And you see the output here. About us page update. We've got our flags. Inspect. So this is an SVG file. SVG flag as a background, and here we have got image tag with SVG as its source. So we can have an image tag with SVG as its source, or we can have a simple div with SVG background containing flag. Not just the editor, it also supports block editor as well. Create SVG flags visually directly inside the Gutenberg block editor and preview them in real time without having to leave the editor window. You don't have to remember shortcode names and shortcode attributes if you don't like it. For example, let's create a new page and we have got our block editor. Click add this plus sign, add block. You can search flag, and here we have got SVG flag. And now we can visually select the country to display relevant flag. We can also display random flag. Or we can select specific country to show its flag. And then hit publish. View the page. And here we have got it. Okay, so block editor or Elementor or any page builder or simple text area. Add high quality beautiful flags to your WordPress site easily by using this plugin. No need to search for icons or use images. Flags are right inside your WordPress site. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.